Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing another Minecraft Let's Play series, and I got some more food smelting. I don't think I'll need any more though. And so today I want to make a sugarcane farm, so I could get a plenty of bookshelves, so I can make my full enchanting table. So I think I'm just gonna make a diamond shovel real quick. And I want to move this. I'm gonna do that first actually. Because like it's actually really annoying, because it always goes into the roof of my house. So I'm just gonna quickly break this, and I'll build it somewhere else later. This tree farm is very good for getting trees, but very annoying as well. All right, let's just quickly go to the top of where we have to make these though. Let's quickly go to the top of my house to see if we need to do some shearing, because we all know. Oh, did we do? Because we all know how that one yesterday, last time we did a video. Yep, that's why I don't like doing this. What's this? Is it hard to break? Let's see how hard it is. It's as hard as cobblestone, I think. Alright. Jump up here. I hate this. You know what? I'm just gonna quit. No more hard work for me. I'm just gonna leave this and do it a different day. I should reset my reset point. There, reset point set. And quickly, let's make a diamond. Do you have any time to make a diamond hoe as well? Maybe we don't really need a hoe, but still. Alright, we need to get a little bit of this good some dirt. So we don't want to do it right next to our house. So we're gonna go here. This is a really slow, and I don't feel much fast. Again, I just realized that my the weird portal that's always just leading to me into the random desert near my village is actually where all the sugarcane is. So we're gonna collect some, because we need 135 paper to get what's it called, to get a full what's it called then a full enchantment room table thingy. So let's quickly head there. And I think if you just go through the nether portal, it will take you straight to there. So let's see if it takes me. Yep, my theory was correct. Where's the chicken? Alright, let's just go a little higher ground. And there's the beautiful sugarcane. I think this should be quite enough sugarcane to look at. Actually, no, I think this is way more than enough to give me to a full enchantment table. It's just that breaking this is gonna not be the funnest thing I had in mind. But wait, let's get out our sugarcane to see. Okay, for some reason, when I always break sugarcane, it always goes in the water. Oh shoot guys, we only need 5 more sugar cane. And I swear if we can't, wait, is that sugar cane? I think it is.
Wow.
We actually got all the sugar cane we needed. Yeah, we definitely got more than what we needed. But if we suddenly just didn't get as much as we needed, and we thought we did, we're gonna be so mad. Why is it so slow when I swim? I should have made a boat. I keep thinking of these cactus. Cacti, actually. I like correcting myself, I don't know why. So I keep thinking cacti are. Come on, you don't want to die so today, don't you? Okay, he wanted to die. I keep thinking these cacti are creepers, and it's kind of annoying. I swear, at night it's disinfested. I know at night it's like infested with mobs, but dang, is this how rarely I go out exploring in the night? That it'd be sick if you could sugarcane. What's it called? Sugarcane. No wait, if you could burn your sugarcane. How'd I mess that up? You messed with the wrong guy today, creeper. What? Oh, no skeletons. I'm out of here. The one mob that no die. My least favorite mob. Husks 3-1. Oh shoot, these guys give poison effects. Oh shoot, I'm dead. Psych. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Please talk about. Oh shoot. I am going to die. If it doesn't let me sleep because there's hostile mobs in the area, I'm going to be so mad. He took my sapling. What an idiot. Oh, sick dress. Oh, wait, I never hit another shot. Die, idiot. Come on, bed. Come on, bed. Yes, let's go. What? Oh, shoot. Let's see if we can survive in this pool longer. Because my bed is right here. Zombies are the worst, the most annoying mob in the game. Alright, alright, alright. So, let's craft all this into wood. And wood and paper. More paper, more paper. And where's all our leather? I swear we had like a stack and a half. Oh, we had 57 right here. 46 books. And now bookshelves. 8 bookshelves. Lack of wood. How is that possible? We lack wood. Oh, you mess with the wrong guy, even just by being near my house. Any mob that comes in, hey, I'm on level 5. It's pretty nice to see. Alright. I never thought I'd ever be low on wood. I think I always have stacks of but never needs. Alright, that should be enough, but we know it's not gonna be enough. So let's just get this display as well. And then we're gone. Even if there's more. See, we're gone. We're good night. Alright. Finally, I'm going to create the full interactive table. Again, come on, how many more books? Oh, splendid. Literally just how much I needed. Alright. We're gonna put this lot upstairs. Alright, let's go. Oh, and we had one book to spare. Okay, we'll put it in the middle. The enchantment book. Right there, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1. Yeah, we so did this wrong. How did we even do that? Oh shoot, it actually worked. Okay, wait, this is the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, wait. Is it level 13 charms too? Alright, we need some lapis real quick. If that works, I'm gonna be pretty surprised. Rich. Ooh, most of our meat's been slotted. Okay, lapis 32. Let's go. Yeah, this is the ugliest enchantment thing I've ever seen. Let's see. 20 only. Wait, fortune 1. That sucks. Efficiency 1. We're going to. Oh shoot! It only gives you 2 books. Oh no, it gives you 3, I think. Yeah, it gives you 3. Good, I'm only using the entire bunch of wood I made. No biggie. No biggie at all. I just need to collect another. I just need to get 90, which is. It's okay, it's okay. Come on, how much do we have? We have 56, 50, now 63, and I think we need 90. Yeah, I read the internet. Okay, now I'm just gonna look up with the wood we just broke. Got it. Some more wood. And let's go down. We should have enough. Yeah, we definitely don't have enough, don't we? Let's see. We need probably like one more log. We'll probably just climb up in it. I saw a log here, I swear. Yep, I just see it. I told you. I just need to go a little higher. 1, 2, 3. This time we can't mess it up. I forgot how I'm supposed to do it. Okay. After that, and oh, we need to make all the bookshelves again. Yep, I can make 15. Now, so this is here, so we have to go probably 2 out, and then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably. Yeah. We should have the level 30 in charge. Level 20. Why level 20? Okay, let's try our axe. We don't want efficiency 1. Oh, shoot. No, I'm such an idiot. Bane of Arthropods. That sucks. I'm so dumb. Yeah. Let's check our armor. Why would I get? Let's check my helmet. Nope. That can't be enchanted. Lost. Nope. Ah. Projector. Dang, that all sucks. The only good thing probably now is or chain migrator, I think, isn't it? This all sucks. How much XP do we have left? We have enough for one more enchantment. Let's see what the shovel has to give. I'm breaking one, but I don't want down the shovel. I'm barely gonna use. Nope. You know, I'm just gonna go over there and breaking one. Yeah, we should have gone with something else. Let's see what this gives us now. Bane for Arthropods again. Alright. Yep, I'm leaving this place. Put that on. Put that on, that one. Put that in there. Alright. Now we need to put all stuff that we don't need in a chest. And we have 2 sugarcane. Yeah, let's just. Yeah, we're just gonna, you know. Yeah, we might just make one piece of sugarcane grow. Yeah, I doubt we're gonna ever need it, but. We need a water source, right? So we'll just make. We should make a 3x3 box. And now, let those 2 grow. Wait, do I have any bone? Yeah, when I went, I killed a few skeletons. Let's see if you can burn me. You can burn your sugarcane. This would have made my life easier like 100 years ago. Huh. What do you know? You can burn your sugarcane. Alright, nice to see the new enchantment table. Alright, let's see what you got off of me. Nope, nope, nope. hamsters. Yes, I scammed myself hard. The only good thing is probably efficiency one. Do I have any other? Do I have sharpness? Yeah, I have sharpness books. In this chest, I remember. Sharpness. I have XP. Yeah, we have enough XP to make. Sharpness. Right, we've got two sharpnesses. And put that back in. And we did it. Got a sharpness 9. And I think it's time we head into the Nether. But wait, before we enter, let's put everything we don't need away. Oh no, we need a stack of building blocks. Yeah, we don't have that. Luckily we have a diamond pick with unbreaking, which we didn't really need. Does that strider have... The strider has a saddle. And there's a bunch of endermen there. If only we still had our enderpearls before, that we so didn't use. I have a feeling that I know I'm gonna die in the Nether, but I know it's gonna be a stupid reason. Like, I just probably fall into the lava. Like, it's right that I almost fell. Yeah, I know I'm just gonna, my fingers are gonna go with just too scared. You know, I'm just gonna do some of this off it. Oh shoot. I need to get a whole bunch of blocks. Wait, let's check out this efficiency. It's not that fast. Alright. I'm just gonna go up and then start digging. Wait, did we do a bridge at the top? Nice. Yeah, we're just carrying on that bridge actually. Twisted vines, the best thing they are. The good thing therefore is gang up like this. Yeah, that will work. You know, instead of exploring, we might just go. No, that's too. We get in the pearls first. Oh shoot, it was all the way down there. How do I take only half a one and a half? Oh shoot. I don't know why I panicked and just jumped. If I die to those stupid endermen. Yeah, if you. I have a feeling we're gonna fall into lava and beg. And we still had our ender pearls from before, so we could fly out of it. I'd probably use a gap hole. I highly doubt that would help, but we'll shoot our blocks. Luckily, dirt is here to save the day. Yeah, we're so lucky we made this wood. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, this texture of the wood looks nice. Hey. Oh yeah. Oh shoot, there's a lot of them. Yeah, something doesn't gonna create ouch. For a second there I thought I was gonna kill my pigmen. Oh shoot. Whoa. That was glitched. Alright. We're gonna make 3 by. We're just gonna make something like a contraption like this. I grow all the pigmen. A lot of pigmen. And just go in here. the limits. Why are they here? Call him. Why are they coming? Go up, pal. Yeah, we're getting our pearl out because we're never gonna die. Alright, hey Pikmin! Why do I keep calling the pig Edwin Pikmin? I hate them teleporting, it's so annoying. Do they not know where to stop moving? I see a lot of Pikmins here. Oh shoot, this one got the bear on me until I killed him. That was right. You know what, screw this, we're going up front with him. Yeah, we just committed suicide, didn't we? Go back to your little box, you idiots. Shoot, got another ender pearl. How did we survive that run? Oh shoot. Why aren't these idiotic endermen? Do they not? Oh shoot. Do they not know that I wanted to kill them? Aggro one, I think. Did I aggro one? Well, you know what? That's it. Did they seriously run away if I just look at them? Oh no. Why aren't they coming for me? Yeah, screw them. Oh shoot. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. We'll keep the bucket, we'll keep this, but we don't need... Actually, we'll keep that in case we need a repair. And what? Oh, flipping hell. I'm not in the mood. You know, today I'm not in the mood. I don't care if you have some chance in helmet. It's literally nothing. And do we have any... Well, you know, we might put this one actually. We have confetti. Any more confetti? Alright, put this and this. So, all I make is okay. So, this is dead. So, I'm just gonna get out my helmet, which is injured. Okay, all confinity on it. We actually will get this one first. And then should get this. Put this on it. Oh, I think you can only get all confinity one. Okay. That's calm. Actually I'm not sure, I'll just check on the internet. And we still have one book to spare, so you know we have to do it, right? Let's go. Better give me some good trades. Protection 2, that's nice. I don't like that. Another Oak Infinity book. I do not like this game. That's unbreaking, we don't really need that. Yeah, you know what, I quit. Okay, how much inventory space? We need to make another chest, I think. We don't have any space. Oh, we still have space in this chest. We don't need that. And I guess we don't. We'll keep this, that. And now we're going to get some beds from the villagers. Because I don't think I have any surviving villagers. It's not my fault they would die. They could have been more smart. And what the hell is this? Oh, there's the door here. One bed down. Two bed. It'd be sick if bed could stack. Then we wouldn't need to use all our inventory space on 100,000 beds. Three beds. We're just gonna get like five beds maybe. So we just get two, maybe three more actually. Cause we don't want to destroy all their beds. Double bed, that was nice. They have to loot. Alright, last house. Alright, we'll just grab both these beds and we'll leave, really. We won't torture them anymore. Even though they're all dead. We don't like to be that mean. Alright, where's the house gone? Where's the house? Over there. For a second there, I thought that's my house. Alright, let's just quickly check on our. Wait, do you have another bone? No, I don't think so. Let's quickly check on our sugar cane. If I had bone. If I had. I should have never wasted my bone. Still hasn't grown. Yeah, I had low expectations for it since it's like sugar cane takes so long to grow. We're doing a very risky thing. I don't even know what coordinates you might find in Chimbria. I think it's the same as what's it called? What's that thing? Diamonds. So we're just gonna go in this cave, mine down. And yeah, of course, that should get me some XP. Let's see what level we're on right now. Let's see how much XP Quartz gives. Damn, Quartz sets you up with a lot of XP. Alright, where was I? Oh, yes. Yeah, we're just gonna go later and just start. Oh, shoot. We're just gonna. Maybe go out, stop at maybe 15. Alright, four down. Yeah, we should go here. And now we're going to need. Let's just use Blackstone. Yeah, we should have placed the bed first. Alright. Ancient bee. Alright. We don't need all this gravel. And we don't care about gold right now. What? Ancient bee piece on our first try. What luck. I'm gonna check if there's any more here. See anything? Around. Oh shoot, my dad. If there was lava right there, if there was a fire right there, I would have been done up. I would have been gone up. Why did I glitch through that? And how did I glitch through that? Alright. Sleep punch. Look above. Alright. Oh shoot, better plug up that hole. But this is an easy way to get anything here. Not by the looks of it. Right, let's go again. I've been playing Minecraft for a long time, and the one thing I hate having to look for are fortresses. With all my time playing Minecraft, my luck with fortresses are zero. I barely find any fortresses. At least we got quartz. Wow, that's a nice touch to it. Why am I down there and burning? Alright. None that time. And let's try it again. And we're running low on beds. Some of them should have had a lot more. Dang it, we're on fire now. Oh shoot, lava. Oh shoot, I'm out of it. Stop banning, stop banning, stop banning, stop banning. Why did I just jump on? Why did lava just come and jump on me and ruin my day? Oh my days, oh my days, come on, come on, come on, where are you? Oh my days, I'm the luck, I'm so lucky. I swear, I should be happy with 1 HP, but that won't really do anything for me. You need 4 to even make another writing block. Alright, then we patched up that. Oh shoot, we don't want to. No, I was gonna turn a blind eye and go in this direction. Another bed. Oh, what? I didn't even sleep in that. Yeah, we were like, we're so lucky we got karma. Oh shoot, I'm on fire. Oh flip, 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 flip. I don't know why my body got high. Oh, it should be, yes. Alright, whatever level that ancient debris on, that's the level. Oh shoot, why did I jump that? Eat beef, eat beef, eat beef, eat beef. Please be more than one, please be more than one, please be more than one. Oh man, just, yes, two. One more, just one more. Come on, come on, come on. We want a diamond chest plate, boy. All right, well, our goal is to get another chest plate by the end of this video. And look like we're gonna have to go strip mining. Yes, we finally see the debris, guys. Please be more than one. 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 Come on, don't be like this. I guess it's just one. I'll just end your misery, mister. End them. Oh shoot, you just ended my misery, mister. I hate Enderman. Oh yeah, I forgot we just we already went to the face of. Oh sh! Why is that? Wait, when I'm in the middle of something, why do I always get injured? Wait, is that two? How did we not see this? We're the most blindest person in the world. We didn't see this while mining down. Where that? Oh shoot! We need to eat. We need to eat. We need to eat. We need to eat. One hit and I'm out. One hit and I'm dead. Alright, so please be more than one, please. Yeah, we don't care if it's just one now. We don't have enough. The lava. This is probably the luckiest we've ever gotten in Minecraft. Okay, not necessarily the luckiest, but to me this is a pretty nice achievement. Wait, I want to connect this to my home portal, because for some reason I always, if it makes me go to some random, wait, this is finally my house. Alright, take the 64 feet. Ah, jeez. Alright, we'll just put this 48 that we don't need there, and we did gather a lot of netherrack. One. Oh, let's just quickly craft. Alright. I don't know what I should create. If I should create. Yeah, chest plate probably the smartest idea. Because this is. I'm gonna make a treasure chest now, even though I really messed with the wrong man. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be nice to kill you quickly. Yeah, I'm gonna make a treasure chest, but I put all my ores and stuff. Quickly get my fish. No. What? I'm so lucky I didn't change my sword, otherwise, I would have been a dead man. Any wooden here? I got one wooden there. Is that all I had? Alright, we've got 7 levels. Now if we go... our netherite ingot. The grindstone. Hello, Mr. Diamond chestplate. That felt good to do. We need a smithing table now. How do I make that? If it needs something that I don't have, I'm going to be berserk. It only needs wood. Okay, let's come. No one has to. Oh, right. I totally wasn't going to break down my house to get some wood. Totally. Honestly. Netherite feels nice to have. Last time I had a netherite, the first time I ever got a netherite ingot was, I wasted it on, what's it called again? I wasted it on a dumb thing called, I forgot what it's called. Yeah, I wasted it on a sword when I could have made chest plate. And now time to enchant it. Where's my enchantment? Do I have any lapis on me? No, I don't have any lapis. Luckily we have loads of it in here. If it gives me a dead enchantment, I swear. I just took off prop 2 for this. Blast protection and projectile protection. I got the worst enchantment. It's calm because I know what to do to get better enchantments. Since I had all iron armor that I never really needed anymore, because I got diamond, I will do the stuff I don't need. Like I'll keep changing. I'll just get this because it's cheaper. Now. Phones. No, I don't want that. I'm just XP where we barely use anything. And Smite, we have no idea what that is. Where's our helmet? Don't I have a helmet? You know, we might as well just enchant the spoon as well. Power. No. Okay, come on, tell me at least where it's going to be. Projectile protection 2, that sucks. What don't I need? What do I have that I need? What do I need? And the lapis in. I need more levels. Wow, I wasted. Wait, what? How did I just do that? He can do that. Nice. I need to make a chest for my treasure. It's a double chest. I'm going to place it right in this corner. So put a diamond in there. I don't understand how this treasure, but that. We'll keep that. Yeah, this treasure isn't really the best treasure. And yeah, I'm going to end the video here. Bye guys, see you in the next video.